So there are the two kind of people. For them, the different thing is there. The one kind of people who do not have hypertensions, they are still young and they just want to check their blood pressure, whether they are having a blood pressure, high blood pressure or not. The second kind of people are one who already having a hypertensions, they are on some treatment and they just want to know whether with their treatment blood pressure is under control or not. So we talk about the first kind of people first. For them, it depend upon the age group. After the age of the 40, the risk of getting blood pressure is increased because of the physiological changes that occurs in the blood vessels. So after the age of the 40, one should go and check the blood pressure every once in a year, right? Even though they do not have a hypertensions, but just to screen, just to prevent, and just to know before, 40 and above people should go and check the blood pressure once in a year. Now we talk about the less than 40 years, like age between 18 to 40. Like the people who are between the age of 18 to 40, they can go and check the blood pressure once in a 3 years or once in a 5 years. Here is some clutch. Like the people who are young, like they are less than 40 years of age, but if some certain group of the people having more risk, even though they are of less age, for them it is they cannot afford to go less often and check the blood pressure. These are the people, like the person who are having family history of the hypertension. They must have some mother or father or siblings having hypertension at the premature age. Second, the person who is having some bad habits like the smoking, the person who drink much, the person who are having not having a good healthy lifestyle, is the person who sleeps less, person who worry much, the person having an overweight and obesities, right? In these kind of people, they cannot afford to go less to check and go and check the blood pressure. For them, I think they should measure the blood pressure quite frequently. Then I said, like once in a 3 or once in a 5 years. For them, they just go and consult the doctors, and they should measure the blood pressure quite frequently. So these are the guidelines for people who do not have a hypertension, but they should go and check to prevent, to screen whether they are in the future suffering or they are started suffering of the hypertension, because hypertension do not have any symptoms because of that. Now the second group of the people, like people who are already having an hypertensions and they are on certain medications, for them it is very important to check the blood pressure. Ideally, they should check the blood pressure daily, but I think practically, if they are under medication and a quite a good control for a consecutive 4 6 months, they can also afford to check the blood pressure at home or at the doctor's office at least weekly, once in a week. And there should be there should be once in a week. And there should be the best time to check the blood pressure is the morning time without food, and the second is the evening, and whenever you check your blood pressure, take a 2 to 3 readings, and then to just to check whether there is no any error in the machine or this error in the measuring. So always take 2 or 3 readings, average your readings, and that's your blood pressures. And empty stomachs. If you are having in some breakfast or teas or caffeines or alcohol or your workout, then wait for 30 minutes, cool down, wait more 5 minutes before taking your medications, relax down, and then take your blood pressure. This is how you should measure your blood pressure, and these are the frequency that one should measure the blood pressure, whether they are having hypertension or if they are not having hypertension. Thank you.